Hey guys, today I'm just going to be doing something real quick. I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make 808 from scratch using Fruity DX10, which is a stock plugin in FL Studio. So those of you who have FL Studio, you'll be learning how to create your own 808s within one plugin. There's probably 3, 4, or 5 different plugins that FL Studio can create your own sine bass or 808 bass. Or if you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Go ahead and click that notification button to make sure that you're a part of the squad. I'm almost to 5,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. If there's anything you want me to cover, go ahead and let me know in the comments. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Mozart on the Beat. And we'll get to the video. Let's go.
So I'm just gonna be going over how to create your own 808, which I've already done here, and I'm gonna do again just so I can show everybody how simple it is. We're gonna be using Fruity DX10 stock plugin in FL Studio. We're gonna go over here to these presets and click on FM sub, and then with the 808 you have the attack slightly up, something like that. That's a good 808. So if I transpose that, boom, we already have a 808. And then to take that further, we can mess with the wave. You don't have to be as much. You could figure out how much you want in there. Notice that it has a little distortion the more you put it up, but just takes away from the bass. So we'll just leave it right there. And then I'm gonna go in here and see, we got the note. Already sounds good, like 808, but we're gonna take it a step further. Consolidate this track. Now we have that consolidated, and then we're gonna click on it. Wanna go into cut itself. And then we could go in here and add some things to it to make it stand out a little more. First thing I do is maybe a stereo shaper. I know you're thinking, like, why would you put a stereo shaper on it? It just gives it a better, like, a different vibe. You could get several different vibes out of just this. See? Ooh. I like that one. Add a Fruity Wave Shaper. Warmer valves. Boom, now you got a distorted 808. Let's get some kick in here. Let's see what it sounds like with a kick. See? With it, without it. Just nice.